Brian Shell, and I go often by Bongo Brian. And I tried out for America's Got Talent a couple weeks ago in Detroit. And what did I want to pitch? I wanted to pitch a song with a story. That each week that I'd be on, that I would give a lesson, play a different kind of percussion instrument, and then demonstrate my talent. And eventually, what I would like to do is, towards the end of the season, is include cardio drumming. Only in this case, cardio air guitar. And so what the whole point is to get people moving. Because in cardio drumming, if you have one person that doesn't have rhythm, kind of could throw off the rest of the class. So instead, air guitar. And why did I learn this? I was friends with Michael Jackson's drummer and Dugu Chancellor. And he gave me a lesson back in 1993 at his home in overlooking Los Angeles. And he said, you don't need an instrument to practice. And so for years and years and years, he just said, if you get rhythm, you could take that rhythm and translate it to whatever instrument that you want. So by practicing without an instrument, cardio air guitar, we get people moving, and then we could package it. How can we make money with this idea, but also with my talent guiding the way? One of the books I published, I've got over 30 books published, but one of them is called Cubicle Cardio. So cardio air guitar, get people moving, and you could even package it. You know, you could put together like a rap DVD or streaming. They get a whole bunch of songs to choose to do movement to. A country one, a rock one, an alternative one, a pop one, where how can we take this idea and make money for America's Got Talent with their package and their logo? And so that's my idea, is to take my talent, how do I make money for you with it, for us with it? And so the idea is eventually song with a story, each week a different lesson, each week a different percussion instrument. And since I like to be called Bongo Brian, this is a bongo cajon. Let me play a little bit for you, okay? So by using air guitar, I learn rhythm. So anyways, so Brian Shell, Bongo Brian Shell, and I would like song with a story. So the first lesson would be, you don't need an instrument to practice. And perhaps like the second lesson, it's a poor workman who blames his tools. So it shouldn't matter what kind of instrument I play, as long as I got rhythm, as long as I gain rhythm. And that's the nice thing about this idea, is that like, if I would like you to think of like Wax On, Wax Off from Karate Kid. I would like you to think about the courtyard scene in Dead Poets Society, where Mr. Keating teaches his students to each find their own voice, to each find their own walk. Because that was one thing that Ndugu was really big on, was find your own voice, so that when people hear you, it sounds like you, that you don't even need to see you to be able to know that it's you playing. And so you have that Dead Poets Society where he teaches the boys the pressures of conformity and to find their own walk. And so Wax On, Wax Off. Show, song with a story, America's Got Talent. Hope to see you in Los Angeles. Thank you.